Now that I'm actually live with it, time to test. Let's see how good it is. I don't know about this. Yeah, well, it's about the same. Now it should have more gain. Gain. I don't know. Gain. Noise suppression. Noise suppression seems to be pretty good, I think. No, I don't have. Oh, what's up, Ozzy? I don't have a new mic. It's just my old mic. I'm trying to. I didn't like the. It's probably playing through itself because I'm listening to this from my phone. But no, I'm just messing with the audio levels and stuff because. I didn't like the way like the background is pretty fuzzy and you have to turn your volume like all the way up, to even hear it. Not with VR. VR mic I tested that was pretty good, but my regular mic is kind of crap. So I'm trying to fix it a little bit. Filters. I'm messing with filters right now. It's been a while, man. How you doing? Good, I hope. I was gonna stream Moonlighter, if you knew that, what that game was, but then I was like, nah, I'm gonna go to bed. But then I was like, oh no, I'm actually gonna test my mic for a little while, because I'm stupid. Also, I've been thinking about making custom, like, starting scene screens and stuff like that. Because I'm pretty good with, like, picture editing and stuff, so. Not to flex or anything. Now that is fantastic. Wow. You can't hear me smashing my keyboard. Hold on. It's pretty light. I do want to get a mic though. Gain? Whoa. It's a mic test for a reason, right? Want to have a little leeway on the volume button here. Pretty nice. I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. Now let's get some music going and this the jam? Now I can really jam out. Might want to increase the gain a little bit. Or maybe not. Yeah, well. That's it for me for the night.